Yes, folks, it is day two of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. And with that, I'm going to cover the rules of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. They are as follows. These are the rules for the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge I have set up for myself during filming. Progress DOS, outside of syscode.exe and coloncode.exe, as well as Terminus, outside of the hidden bonus folder in the root directory for bar OS 10 or higher, will not be shown in filming. Deleting cheats.txt files is allowed to be filmed if the file spawned on the desktop. Number 3. Checking emails is optional, but caring for bin is required. And just as a little addendum, if a game crash ever occurs during the challenge, it will be edited out of the final product. Also, feel free to challenge yourself to see how many dead pixels I found. So basically, what you're going to be doing is counting how many dead pixels I find. You won't have to watch any progress DOS or anything like that. Well, unless I'm using Filer, which in that case, that will be filmed. But progress DOS and Terminus are out of the question. Filer on the BarOS, any version, is fair game. Mailbox on all versions of Progress Bar from 95 plus onwards is okay, as well as from Bar OS 9 onwards is okay. Anyway, I just wanted to get the rules squared away. If there's something I did miss, feel free to leave a note about it in the comments. With that said, if you all are ready, we'll get on with the video. And enjoy. Alright. I think I'm running another game on the background, so game might lag a little bit. So if it starts to, you know, like freeze or something, don't worry about it. Just to make sure that we know what day of the challenge is. I think we may as well add some text with the current number in the challenge. Let's see. Okay. We're going to set it down on the bottom, or maybe the top center portion of the screen, so you always know what day it is as a challenge. Alright. With that, on to the challenge. this like all 1.5 petabytes seems to work just fine. Okay.
You've got mail.
Got some new mail. I'm going to go ahead and load my save. Today's challenges are 450%, 68 pop-ups, and complete 10 levels. Okay. Get on with it. Wow, what was that? Okay, looks like cheats spawned. Can clear that since that's fair game for the challenge. Right. Doing pretty good for only your second day of October. Ooh, nice. Nice. Wow, I gotta say, that was pretty cool.
You got mail. You've got mail.
Looks like you got mail, don't it? Can't believe I already found the bug. That's important. You too? Okay. On the language screen? Report. Wait. I'm close to getting gray, which is pretty good. Alright. Confetti mode. There better be a pink pixel here. You gotta be kidding me. I thought I closed you just a second ago. Alright, perfect score! Guess who needs to be expert on progress 11? Get! It's me! Right there!
You've got mail.
Okay, we can safely ignore the mail for now. Gonna go restart. Check on the progress side of things. OS 11. I haven't been through that in a while. Gotta say, cats are pretty cool, but I prefer dogs. Let's check on filing. Alright. Now, remember when I said Filer was fair game? I really meant that. Okay. Come on. Get in the bin. Okay, so let's see. We got... Nope. All right. How was I supposed to know you were asleep, Ben? Smell your face, that's kind of cute. Didn't work out so hot, so let's try. Aha! And we're led to two locked folders. I think I know what they are. Okay. No, I think I missed you there. Oh. There we go. Which leads to three more locked folders. What is it with the obsession with locked folders? Sorry, but I had to wake you up then. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Why can't you just type it in on the real keyboard instead of having to click on this virtual keyboard, huh? No idea why we didn't go for that. Let's see. There you are. Hold on.
You've got mail.
More mail, huh? Right then. There we go. Okay. Let's look through this one. Oops. I can understand TMP being the name of a file extension, but a folder? There we go. Right. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. But do we delete the next file? All we see is locked folders. Wow, that's a lot of code. Okay. Didn't work. Great. Oh boy. Mm. Right, head into that folder. Let's see what we got here. Hmm. Whoops. Coughed in at a bad time, didn't I? Okay, then. Come on. Come on. It's probably like the time I missed that one pixel there, right? Okay. Okay. Let's hold on a minute here. Oops. Again. Didn't see that Ben was sleeping, so. Yeah, makes sense that he would get mad, huh? Give me a Oh my gosh, been in a nightmare? No, jeez.
You've got mail.
That must have hurt somehow. Right. Oh, come on! Really? Really? Don't panic. There we go. You're having a nightmare, babe? I'm surprised. Right after I experienced the error, Ben was having yet another nightmare. Who knew? Yeah, the hitbox could do a bit more clarity, but still. There we go. Okay, I think I managed it there.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
You got the mail taken care of. Gonna head back into the progress computer side of things. And play progress for another by clock. Now this is usually my go-to system for focusing on progress DOS and the mailbox at the same time, but since I banned myself from using progress DOS, for the entirety, or well, most of the 30-day challenge. So we're going to focus on progress ball instead. In the world, you go right through the progress bar. Are you serious?
You've got mail.
More mail? I think we can ignore that. Okay.
Mail.
Checking my email. That wasn't a spam message?
Got mail. Thank you. You've got mail.
Right. Just feed sighting the little day two icon. And I'm going to take a brief break, and I'll be right back. I'm back from my break, and boy, oh boy, you're not going to believe the state of my inbox. Alright. Ask for bonus, okay. Asking for a bonus.
You got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Delete all the spam. Got the mail cleared out. So it's now time for another break. This one will probably be a long one. Wait, is there more mail?
You've got mail.
Oh. Yeah, there does seem to be more mail. Oh boy. I'm gonna let a little bit of more time last before I check my mailbox again. Alright, I'm back from lunch. I got most of the mail answered. Let's see, anything else there? We're going to restart. going to be for our S10 next.
You've got mail.
Ooh. Get the puzzle done. Wow, 10 new messages.
You got mail. You've got mail.
Got new mail? The puzzle's already been solved, okay? All right. Ooh, got a new wallpaper. At least to borrow S10 I did.
You've got mail.
Got rid of the spam. Let's see. Okay. Let's hold up here. Hold up. You get down something. Oh, no. No, I haven't. Thank you.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Hey, 70. Mind you, that was a pretty close call. Okay. Nice.
You've got mail.
Let's go ahead and restart. Right. Let's see what we got here. Alright, progress bar not 4.0. Looks pretty good. But here's what happens when you turn on the CRT display. Alright. Found a stuck pixel. Or rather, a dead one. So that's one dead pixel. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
To start.
You've got mail.
All right, more progress bar.
Thank you.
Okay, you got rid of the cheats. Answer that question. Oh,
you've got mail.
Okay, so let me go ahead and restart. Last turn of the day.
You've got mail.
Damn.
through the these challenges to complete, but yeah. When I'm heading up my wind down system, the progress bar, that's when you know. The video's about to end. Oops. Right. All right. Ooh, boy. Final challenge. Thank you. 80%. Blue boy. What a run. Okay, I'm gonna shut down for a bit. All right. Let's prepare for the next day's challenge. And with that, this has been day two of the 30 days of Halloween. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And click the playlist up at the top right of your screen for the regular Packers 495, or on your top left for the holiday specials like this one. I'm still trying to get that playlist together, so When you see that the card on the top left corner, that means you'll know the holiday playlist is ready. So, with that said, this is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.